Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Daily Tarot, and these are your next 3 month reading for the Sun, Moon and the rising sign of Capricorn. Capricorn, please keep in mind that this is your next 3 month reading, but I'm going to do the July detailed reading very soon. Now this is a group reading, so please pick it up what resonates with you. Please leave the rest for others. And if you really like what I do on the channel, please do like, subscribe the channel and put on the notifications. For any personal private read or a healing process, my email ID, my website is mentioned in the description box below. And if you really like what I do on the channel, please do like, subscribe the channel and put on the notifications. Now for every month, I'm going to read out your oracle card, the energies and your tarot insights as well. Now let us see what messages do we have in the month of July. For all my lovely Capricorn people out there, you have a card of Angel of Strength. Your own willpower, your own courage is going to become your strength in time to come. Whatever you will allow to bother within yourself, only that thing is going to come to you within. Otherwise, you will be very strong in holding your boundaries. Some difficult situation might call out for your patience, you to show your courage, but I do feel that you will be on very high scale as far as your willpower and courage goes. And the card you have is the card of abundance. You know, when we do see this card of Angel of Strength, many times the energies of the card says that, oh, the situation is difficult, you have to show your will. But this is for the first time, Capricorn, I'm getting different energies that your willpower is going to be the key for your success. Your courage to start anything, to build anything, to create anything, that is going to be your USP. That is going to bring that glory, that prosperity, that abundance to you. The abundance is not just the materialistic abundance I'm sensing. The abundance is the satisfaction, the contentment, the happiness you're going to get out of that creation, that innovation, that satisfaction. That kind of abundance you're going to get for sure. It's a very powerful transformational period for you. And I also sense that you are leaving all regret, resentment, revenge, guilt, the feeling of all such emotions behind. You're going to decide that from now on, I'm going to be very happy in my life. I'm going to concentrate on my self-love, self-care. And so overall, this abundance is going to beautify your life in all aspects. And I really claim this because you are becoming your own strength, as if you don't need anyone. And the God is giving you all the power to win any kind of situation, Capricorn people. Now let us see what tarot insights do we have for this particular period. We have the High Priestess, which says something very important will be revealed to you during this time, which is going to be important, crucial for you to take a very important decision in time to come. So wait and watch. Do not be impulsive, aggressive during the month of July. If you really have an urge to know something, maintain your calm, maintain your peace, maintain your own willpower and courage, because the right thing will be revealed to you at its own right time. So just wait for that. And yes, the intuition is going to get increased, the gut feeling is going to get improved. Trust that. Don't give it a second thought and don't be doubtful about what you're thinking and feeling about your intuition. And the other card you have is Seven of Wands. Now, when I'm reading this card, I'm sensing that this is more of an internal struggle. Struggle to prove yourself that yes, you can do much better with what you are doing right at the moment. This is not about any external struggle. This Seven of Wands says that if you have win yourself, you can easily win anybody or any situation outside yourself. So be very sure that you are maintaining yourself to win the overall situation to best of your capabilities. And the other card you have is the card of Hierophant, which says, don't experiment much during this period. Just keep on walking on your values, your ethics, the path you were moving, and things will take its own shape in time to come. So no more experimenting, no more checking of things. you know, whether, you know, checking out externally, outside, just do whatever feels best for you and best to you and take the call accordingly. Now, let us see what advice message do we have for you during this particular period. And you have a card of magician. I am so surprised and thrilled, Capricorn people, that you have received, you know, we have received magician card in each and every pentacle sign today, whether it is Taurus, Virgo or Capricorn. This is definitely a period of creation, innovation. Somehow you will be supported by unfamiliar places, you know, people who are not there in your life anymore, or people somehow will appear in your life for your help, or maybe you will come across to new people will approach you, but you will be able to create whatever you believe you have the capability of creating. So your own creation, your own success depends upon what you believe in yourself during this period. Now let us see what messages do we have in the month of August. And we do have a card of door to romance. This is not just a soulmate kind of love or a pure love relationship between soulmate partners. This is the time when you will start something of your own, which you love doing as per your interest, your passion, something which you always wanted to do. And let me tell you, this is your soul contract, which is making you closer and closer to your, you know, closer and closer to your, you know, soul life purpose alignment. Some kind of profession, some kind of work, there is a track shift which is coming into your life. Be open, just see yourself what is happening, just witness the change and flow with the flow. Do not challenge the destiny, do not challenge the situation if there is a major change coming in. And then you have within the next few weeks, yes, you will see that transformation happening in the real materialistic world, which will impact positively your money, career, finances. But in return, as I told you, it is going to positively impact your overall vision, mission and your life purpose, your soul life purpose. That kind of revelation is going to happen with you or to you in the month of August. Now let us see what tarot insights do we have for you during this particular period. And we have a card of 8 of Wands. We have the Hanging Man. And we have King, Knight of Cups. Now this is all out a winning month for you. All scattered energy getting collected into one. Moving up, moving forward, moving positive. Things turning it into your favor. Yes, there is a compromise, adjustment, and this card is also same in all three readings. Don't be scared of taking a modification or adjustment. Don't take a back step. If something is coming to a resolution, if you are getting a wish fulfillment or desire with modification, with little adjustment, compromise, you know, with something, for example, you need something and you're receiving it 80% or 90% of it, go for it. Because that is also a very beautiful wish fulfillment, that what you want is coming to you, but in the way the universe wants to receive it by you. Not exactly the way you wanted to receive it. That is going to be into your favor for sure. And the Knight of Cups is a card of confirmation that no matter how hard is the situation, how hard is the challenge, how hard is the, you know, the things going on, the victory, the win, the triumph is going to be only for my dear Capricorn. No matter how big is the struggle, now how hard is your roadblocks, but you will grab that winning cup into your hand. I'm getting such a strong feeling from your reading this time, Capricorn. I think the best vibration I'm getting from your cards. And you have Queen of Swords. With your intellectual, with your willpower, with your maturity, you will be able to handle everything. The only thing is that you have to keep a check on your tone, the way you communicate, the way you deliver what you want, the way you call out for, you know, help, support, all those things. That all depends upon how you handle the situation in a very smart way. Now let us see what messages do we have in the month of September. Oh my goodness, a card we are getting from the Virgo sign itself. This is your wish fulfillment. Expect the unexpected. The rainbow blessings bring massive, massive happiness into your complete family. And trust me, this is going to be ad hoc. This is going to be sudden. And you will be thrilled that how this has happened for something you are waiting for so much of long period into your life. Be ready. You are moving into that period that is going to make a very rock solid foundation. I think this is a restart, re-beginning of your life to whatever age you are right now, Capricorn. From now, you will be living absolutely a different line, different life. And I do feel that a lot of you will be changing your line of work, line of profession. There is a shift coming to your career, which will be into your favor. And it's a perfect time for you to unleash the new into your life. It's a fabulous and a very successful reading. Capricorn, let us see what messages do we have from Tarot. We have a card of Queen of Pentacles. Now, you have multiple queens into your reading. With this Queen of Pentacles, yes, the money matter, the career matter, the finances will become very much in control. Money will stay in hand. Finances will be handled. There is a balance coming to your professional life. Money will increase. The investments will increase. The savings will increase. Overall, the situation will come to a very stable point of time. And this is your karmic justice. Now, let us see which card is coming after the justice card. Yes, the Libra energy is very strong into your September month. And this justice is also can be related to a wish fulfillment. Let us see, because the card which is coming post justice is very important card. So let us see. And you have Five of Swords. So yes, due to karma, you might fetch some animism, some jealousy around you, and you might become little defensive and aggressive. But I would like to bring a clarifier card for the Justice and Five of Swords, that finally what is going to happen. And here is your Nine of Cups. Yes, this karmic change, this karmic movement is going to bring Nine of Cups closer to you. A wish fulfillment in personal life, in professional life, is bound to happen into your life. Now, if you see your reading for the month of September, the Happy Family card, the Rainbow Blessing, and Nine of Cups are two strong cards in a tarot card reading or in an oracle card reading, which is a card of a very long, something which you don't remember even, that kind of wish fulfillment into your life. So be ready to witness something very big. And this is coming to you because of your own karmic deeds. The good is coming to you in tenfold. Or maybe you were asking, you were throwing questions, you were throwing queries to the universe that why me? You know, you consciously don't remember any hurt or hard time you have given to anyone, but why me? So when you ask why me, you get the result of your deeds, whether it is good or bad, in the way the universe wants to receive it to you, and you are getting it in a form of a wish fulfillment. And let us see your card of suggestion. It is Four of Pentacles. Now that's a very interesting card, that again, Capricorn, you are getting the energies of Pentacles. That means something major in the next 3 months, I'm sensing, is going to happen, which is related to your money, career, finances. With this Four of Pentacles, this is a card of suggestion that whatever you are getting during this period, don't be rigid, don't be stubborn. Receive it, grab it, hold it, because this is divine intervention. You never know what you are getting during this period can be a life-changing turning point for you, or that might become so big unexpectedly that you will be thrilled to receive this into your life. With this Four of Pentacles, you also have the angel number 44 into your reading. Let us see what message do we have with angel number 44. And the message which we have is, the angels are giving you extra comfort, love and support right now. Ask them for help with everything and listen to their guidance through your intuition. Pay maximum attention to your intuition during, not just in the month of September, but I told you, pay attention to all the 3 months. The next quarter is the period of wish fulfillment. Trust me, the karmic balance is happening. The karmic deed is coming back to you. So always pay attention to your thought process, how you feel for yourself, how you think for yourself and even for others, and try to create a very positive vibe around yourself during the next 3 months, because the wish is going to get come soon to you. The moment you will start attracting it with your great aura and great, you know, energies around yourself. So it would be better for you to attract rather than to chase. Dear Capricorn, this is a group reading which can be slightly different from your personal private reading. All personal private readings are pre-booked, pre-slotted, pre-purchased. My apologies, they are never ad hoc readings because of my pre-scheduled pre-bookings. And I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed.